can recognize a crocodile because the mouth is very long and pointy. Caiman is narrow and round, yeah? So at the same, when you see them on the beach, they're taking something, they're not hungry, they're getting energy. No crocodile have tongue. No crocodile have tongue. Whoa! You see
you?
Where'd
he go?
Sorry?
Where'd he go?
No, no.
They use here. He used plants, animals, ritual, like special dances, you know. They know who to do. For example, if sometimes they have any real serious, explain you 45 minute distance from here in Panama. He can use plants. Doesn't matter if they are Protestant or they are Catholic, still they believe a lot.
Does anybody in the village ever leave and go live in the city?
Hey, gente va bien, eh? Va bien a la ciudad. Cualquiera puede ir. Hey, everybody. No, but they will come back.
They will come back?
Because we have only elementary school, so now they're going to stay in Panama City, and every weekend they're gonna be here. Mm-hmm. Your choice, your choice. You would like to come back? Okay. Especially when somebody's really sick here. Uriba Kari, the name of this dance. Uriba is like see a rat, no tail, small rat like this size, but no tail. It's a rounder, basically, but no tail. Uriba Kari. Go ahead. Okay, they will play for us, guys. They will dance for us. But then we have to dance for them. This is the idea of this trip to share with this community. So they will invite you and you will be dancing. Only 2-3 minutes, that's it. But they will show you first how to dance. Okay?
governor.
Looks like they practice soccer too.
I know they're going to be impressed into service here.
Yeah. Supposed to tip them.